Good morning, students. This is CRC Mathematics. Now today I am going to discuss that matrices mains 2020 questions. I am going to discuss the three questions. Listen, the first: A matrix given, B is equal to adjoint A and C is equal to 3A, then det of adjoint B by det C given. First, find determinant of A, det A, that is 1 into 9 plus 4 minus 1 into 3 minus 4 plus 2 into minus 1 minus 3. See the calculation. Here we get 13. Here we get plus 1. There we get minus 8. 14 minus 8, that is 6. Det A value 6. But see the question. We need adjoint of B. Adjoint of B means adjoint of, what is B? Here already given. That is adjoint A. What is adjoint of adjoint A formula? That is det A whole power n minus 1 whole square. N means order of the matrix, that is 3 by 3 matrix. So take n is equal to 3, substitute, and det A value 6, 6 power 3 minus 1 to 2 square, that is 4. So det of adjoint B we got. Now we want det C. C already given. C is equal to 3A. Now apply det on both sides. Det C is equal to det of 3A. What is det KA formula? That is equal to K power N into det A. N means order of the matrix. K is 3, N is 3. We get 3 cube det A. That is equal to 3 cube into det A value is 6. So now we need to find det of adjoint B divided by det C. What is det of adjoint B value? This is 6 power 4 divided by det C, 3 cube into 6. 1 6 take cancel, we get 6 cube by 3 cube. That is 6 by 3 whole cube. 3 2s are 6, we get 2 cube. That value is 8. So here we got answer. First option, remember it. Det of adjoint A formula, det A whole power n minus 1 whole square. Det of KA is equal to K power n into det A. Just remember it, these two formulas. You will get answer easily. Next, go to the second question. Let A matrix given 2, 2, 9, 4 and identity matrix given 1, 0, 0, 1. Then value of 10 into A inverse is. So the two methods are there. Find A inverse, multiply with 10 and verify the options. This is one method. Or go to another method. Characteristic equation of a matrix A is determinant of A minus lambda is equal to 0. Actually, A minus lambda I, A matrix already given, I matrix given. So calculate these two, you will get 2 minus lambda, 2, 9, 4 minus lambda. This is A minus lambda. But here already given, so already we know the formula, det of A minus lambda I is equal to 0. To the determinant, AD minus BC formula, 2 minus lambda into 4 minus lambda minus 18 is equal to 0. Multiply 8 minus 2 lambda minus 4 lambda minus 6 lambda plus lambda square minus 18 is equal to 0. Write in particular order, lambda square, minus 6 lambda minus 10 is equal to 0. So write in matrix equation form, just in place of lambda write matrix, that is a square minus 6a minus 10 into I, that is equal to 0. Wherever is there constant matrix, so constant term, right? Identity matrix. Now multiply on both side with A inverse. So what happens? See, A square minus 6A minus 10I, that is equal to 0. Now here multiply with A inverse. A inverse A into A. A square I am written A into A minus 6. A inverse into A minus 10 into A inverse into I, that is equal to 0. A inverse into A means I. A inverse into A, I. I into A, that is A. I into A inverse, that is A inverse. So here I will come I into A minus A inverse into A is I, that is equal to, this is send right hand side, 10 into A inverse into I, that is A inverse. So we want a 10 into A inverse value, that is A minus 6 I, this is answer. So this is also a very easy question. So use characteristic equation method and calculate. Finally, in place of lambda, substitute A, multiply on both sides with A inverse and apply these formulas, you'll get answer. See the next question, what they are given. Alpha is a root of the equation x square plus x plus 1 is equal to 0. Actually, omega square r, roots of the equation x square plus x plus 1 is equal to 0. In omega, we know that conditions 1 plus omega square value is 0 and omega cube is equal to 1. Now substitute the values omega and omega square in place of x, it is going to satisfy. So finally, I will say that omega square are roots of the quadratic equation. Here alpha is root of the equation given. So therefore, in place of alpha, take any one of the root. So I'm taking omega. Now what is the A matrix? C? 1 by root 3 into 1, 1, 1, 1, alpha given. In place of alpha, substitute omega. Omega square, 1, omega square, omega. This is matrix A, but we need to find A power 31. So first find A square. What happened? See, 1 by root 3 into 1, 1, 1, 1, omega, omega square, 1, omega square, omega into 1 by root 3 into 1, 1, 1, 1, omega, omega square, 1, omega square, omega. So A square means we are writing A into A now. Now see the calculation, 1 by root 3 into 1 by root 3, 1 by 3. So multiply these two matrices. In place of 1 plus omega square value, substitute 0. If you got omega cube, substitute there 1. After multiplication, you will get answer like this. The 3, 0, 0, 0, 0, 3, 0, 3, 0. Now 3 take common and it's going to cancel. Finally, the A square value is 1, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 1, 0. This is A square value. Now find out A power 4. A power 4 means A square into A square. What is A square? 1, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 1, 0. This is A square into, again, 1, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 1, 0. multiply these two matrices, so you will get 1 0 0 0 1 0 0 0 1. So that means this is identity matrix order 3. So finally we got a power 4 value is I, but we need to find a power 31. So this is I am writing a power 4 whole power 7. This is overall a power 28 remaining a cube is a power 4 means I power 7 into a cube. I power 7 value I into a cube. I into a cube, a cube. So finally, a power 31 is equal to a cube. This is the answer. See the options what they are given. First option A, second option A square, third option A cube. This is the correct. So these are the mains 2020 questions. Very easy questions. But remember it, omega related formula here. Then you will get very easy. Students, I think all of you understood now. If you're like, share, and subscribe my channel. Thank you.